frighten you. I'm sorry.
No. I'm so glad to see you.
Your face?
They fixed it.
Yes.
Come inside.
No. I have to go now.
No, not yet.
I should never have come here.
Vincent, I'm glad you did. Come here. Sit down.
I wanted to see you. There are so many things I wanted to tell you.
I have so many things to tell you.
I know.
It's been hard, Vincent.
Yes.
I'm learning to be strong.
I know. Catherine. I feel the things you're feeling when you do.
What do you mean?
Just know that it's true. And that your pain is my pain. Sometimes, almost as if we're one. I came here because I wanted to see that you were well. And because I wanted to see you one last time.
I'll never see you again.
I've seen your world. There's no place for me in it. I know what I am. Your world is filled with frightened people. And I remind them of what they're most afraid of.
Their own ignorance.
Their aloneness.
Had risen long ago when I first left the forge, so the evening mists were rising now, and in all the broad expanse of tranquil light they showed to me, I saw no shadow of another parting from her.